that's wider than the one they played on this road.
So what is it?
Yeah, those fields were narrow yesterday, or last night.
All you have to do is what's going on?
I think they're just checking the keepers. Or yeah, the goal's on.
Grabbed a water and I've already drank.
You have time, I'll do all the charging stuff. You run down and get Gatorades.
Alright, that sounds good. Is it a Powerade or a Gatorade? I saw a few Powerades in there. I was like, ooh.
That looked like he just moved it back the same amount. Yeah.
I mean, if it's off, it's 3 inches or something. No one's ever even known. The lines aren't that straight.
Yeah.
Just play
true.
The game.
Oh, my goodness. Let's go. Oh,
here we go again.
2 minutes and 30 seconds we haven't even started. Isn't this fun?
Yeah.
I should have brought a
sweatshirt. So, do they have any trouble getting controllers working? It wasn't a big deal.
No, these just ship in, and then the electricians come out.
You pretty well.
probably be holding.
Probably
neither have I, but whenever they get in the center field, I actually move the camera a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're zoom, you have to zoom stuff. No, I don't even, like, I barely have to move it when it's to the opposite side of the field. I should say how many minutes it has. Come on now.
Should I zoom in on the score every once in a while?
Yeah. Whenever there's like breaks, you can zoom in on the time and the score. It's pretty much just whenever you have time to.
That's what I've done. Yeah.
That's when I had time to.
He played at U of E, but he's from St. Louis, and then played at St. Louis U. I guess it was a couple years after that. I remember the name, Tim Cashman.
What is up with our team today?
I don't know.
We had a team meeting just so we would not play like this. Like, that's what, remember how they were all past midnight in the meeting? That's what it was about. Better chemistry, and now they're not.
That's been bad for years.
What's up?
We're not even the same team we were yesterday. No communication.
All I hear talking to Sean.
Like the person. And then Noah says no shot because he's scared because he's not a good keeper. I hope the mics aren't on.
That whistling noise had bothered me. From the wind. It's gonna get on my nerves.
I don't want my cleats on. I didn't get that close.
I'm sitting in the chair.
I barely got a shot. Like, it was part of that last score. Yours probably isn't saying how much time's on it because of its charging right now.
That's the last year, like, Salt Lake.
out there. Come on, you study. You can watch soccer and study.
Maybe here.
Yeah.
No, that would
not
for you.
Any flavor of pickle?
Okay, I know Kelly should go, so...
selling that.
Charging right now.
Thank you. stop?
I legit think he just came off.
Was it Jordan that went on?
No, Bell just came back on. I think Bell got a yellow and Derek had to go in.
Going good so far?
Yeah.
This match will be rough with physics.
Shakes up and down.
It does shake up.
Is this going on
huddle? Yeah, I'm pretty sure both college here, whatever one likes more is going on huddle. This one's easier to upload, but that one is like easier to watch because you can see far in the field. Adam slide and it wasn't good.
Slide and what?
And it wasn't good. bad timing.
It is on purpose. And it's out there. So there's 25 right there.
Thank you.
So you did a Chargers and you want me to go with the Gatorade?
Yeah.
Do you want to bring the Gatorades up here?
Yeah.
Oh, geez, I'm not way off the top.
Scary, because it's Noah. He's not going to backtrack.
Yeah.
funny that we didn't even put our noses out.
That was a, yeah, that was a nice
turn.
Coaches like hard him. Oh, yeah.
He's taking it. Teamer?
No, he's for sure going
to throw it. Teamer, what's up? Do you think he'll shoot it or play a ball? I mean, Teamer's the type of guy that would shoot it, but I feel like it's a little too far out.
I think he's going to play over.
I think he's going to play it like a little on top of the six.
Yeah, like a little.
Yeah, exactly. Let's see, Bardo.
If our prediction is right. I also feel like I might get one down because it's just closer.
Yeah, I feel like he might curve it in a little in front of the penalty, or in front of the PK spot.
Like Zach Bell score a hat trick.
You never know. Zach Bell gets a lot of goals.
He does.
So he can either get one goal, he can play horrible and get zero, or he could go off and score like six.
Thank you. Yes, because I had 46 minutes and I know we spent about 5 minutes at the beginning and when they were talking to coach. Yeah. Or our team starts giving up so quickly. He's always been funny. I know he's a senior now, but I've known him since he was a freshman, and he really has been much better than that. Like, I've known him since he was a freshman, and he hasn't matured at all.
Yeah, he really has.
Okay then.
It's the baby!
It's crazy how much better he is. What? Yeah. It's like he's so much better and a freshman. Noah does have experience.
And he makes clutch saves, honestly. Like if you need a save, he can save.
He's not consistent at all.
Yeah, CP.
What's in CP said?
It's alright, fuck.
Thank you.
Wait, that was a foul on him. Oh, that's... Who's the one with the American strings? It looks to be me. Derek's got some minutes today, doesn't he? You know everybody has a clean sheet.
That's because Abe's got...
All he needs, like, how many is it to beat the record? I know 10 in a season is the record. I think Abe will do that his senior year. Actually, no, he'll do that his junior year. Because...
It depends the defense,
he's
though.
He's going to be better our junior year. Like, my junior year.
My senior year.
Your senior year. Next year, it's not
going to
be as crazy.
It's not, because we're losing so many people.
Carson will start. You'll probably start.
Bradley.
Oh, yeah, there's going to be a lot of shit.
I've heard of Bradley. Like, I think he should.
Why not? Why wouldn't he?
Blevins are cold, my mom can step up.
Why wouldn't Bradley, though?
Huh?
So why wouldn't Brantley?
Set time, type in 10 minutes for half.
Oh, Adam Lee.
40 minutes for each half.
You put Brantley.
And then you press enter.
Are you three and a half?
And then I'll put it on the board. But then you have
so
to press start.
So I think
start.
I have you.
Okay. Stop, stop.
Actually,
yeah, the trade is how to be patient. Start.
Yeah.
Once the clock's already on the board, you can just.
I think Derek might start.
Usually when they score, I stop it until like the bomb.
Oh, okay.
I don't know
where I'm going to go. Because I play the same position as Taylor. I might play up top.
Score is just at the top. Yes, plus one.
That's my guess. I'll probably play one. So there's a lot of wingers.
Yeah, oh yeah.
A lot of young wingers. You know what I mean? They have like three wingers. Just
in the sophomore class. Okay,
I'm sorry. See, I'll wait. Oh, this is my
camera. Yeah. Good job.
Boom. Total luck. But who's coming in? Who is it? Strange. No, that's Clay. Wait, Clay's playing again? What? only supposed to play 15 minutes. His coach was like,
the coach said whatever last night to him.
He's coming back in. That was strange. He looked a little taller. He was like, yeah, it's not strange. I zoomed in on the other goal. I went like this. Like, I went like this on this goal, and I was like, where'd he go? I was like, oh, our goal's right there.
What a man.
Not every whistle hit. That hit him at a red card, yellow card, so that takes a lot of time to stop.
Squad tackle. I had the corner flag and the goal covered, it just wasn't so good.
Strange.
Strange has been playing more games. What was that?
The wind.
The wind just took it.
Thank you.
his head look big?
I mean, it's big, it shakes all the time, and quality matters. I'm zooming more. I'm just following the ball.
Did he call it? What are they doing?
Yeah. He didn't this time because Sean told him to. He's been doing really well, honestly.
You know his dad is 6'6"?
Really?
Yeah, that's why I'm scared. Like, I really don't want to go against a 6'6" Bloodhunt.
Like, Bloodhunt is really good at using contact.
Oh,
man. I used to use a lot of contact. Sometimes I still do. It's just that I'm so small.
Same! Coach didn't think I could see the camera. That's sad. Like, I can clearly see the camera.
Yes.
Gosh, I'm doing a bad job this half.
I am too. I don't even care though.
We have 50 minutes left on my camera. Did you unplug mine?
I plugged it back in.
So you unplugged me later?
Yeah, because
there was a battery thing.
It's because this is what I'm doing is a wide shot and you can see
in
everywhere.
And out. Zoom in and zoom out.
It's because wide shot and tight. Because, like, I'm doing a wide shot, you're doing a tight shot. It's because you're zooming in whenever you need to. I'm not. I'm just doing wide shot the entire time. Boom. Hit it.
How much percent?
Come on. 11. Who's that? Nope. Check that out. What was that one team we played away on the turf?
Summer friendly?
No. It was one of our first season games. We both teams lost.
Oh, Westfield?
Westfield. That kid, they had the same kid take PKs, and he hit the wall 2 times in a row, and then the third time was taking the PK, I'm like, I'm not a PK, but a free kick. I was like, why don't we even put him in if he hit the wall so many times? And he narrowly missed the wall. And it went nowhere, though.
I've never had Starbucks in my life.
Never.
I never have.
Did it say Frappuccino? Dude, Frappuccinos are cold.
I don't care. I had the one that, what's his name, man? Brantley had?
Uh-huh.
It was so good.
I like the caramel Frappuccinos.
Really?
Yeah. Ten 10% battery.
I don't know. brother.
That was a great ball.
Bambi ball is out of here. You see what we did?
They're gonna be so confused when they look at that. The camera. Like, I don't care, but it's just funny.
Hey, if I get what I need to get, who cares?
Exactly.
I got all the goals. Outside of that, who cares? Honestly. Or the really close changes, or the amazing saves.
Because
he's a boss freshman. I'm so happy he's in my
class.
Why? Because
you
said
your class is
better.
You know, you should
be.
Yeah, like,
we have a lot of potential.
Your class has a lot of potential between you, Derek, Carson, Abe, Blevins.
I wish Colden Terry's ex-husband.
Oh, he came out because, like,
he did?
He was really bad. He was out for over a year. He was a horrible
day.
That changed him. He can't run as fast as he used to.
Blevins is good.
Blevins, I'm not scared of anything.
That's how I play that. I play a lot different this year than I did last year.
Yeah.
And a lot of it is like my positioning can't be good right now because they keep changing my position.
Yeah, they're playing at CDM and then CRM.
And then outside of I played five positions last game.
I don't know where I should
play. I feel like I play everything you can distribute the ball.
Hey, we need a clutch goal, GC. Let's go. We're clutch. I mean, two goals is always good too.
didn't know he was there.
Yes. But he was really good.
Yeah. Neither of us know. Was anything good? No. What if Tyler was just a hero?
Neither of us would have had it.
I like Tyler.
I like Tyler too. There's certain people on the team I just don't like them.
That's way too much. So far.
He's turned to me and the next time I go and he's like great and he's like JV bench player.
He's like on. I could actually it might have been that good. It was on one of these teams.
Yeah, too.
What, Ryan? Cut your hair. It's growing up.
Dude, Abe is going so fast.
I don't know what to set it for.
Alright,
hold up.
Zoom in on the scoreboard or something.